you scrub that?
Oh, what? Where's it coming from?
God! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Can't believe what just happened, to be honest. Troy just beat me on the last corner.
It's good when you beat your mechanic. So I don't know what he's whinging and complaining about, but I just absolutely just took it to him then and just beat him on the last corner, so he'll get over it. He'll beat me, or maybe not, but that doesn't matter.
It's pretty awesome having Aaron as my mechanic. He's from home, he's been my mate for a while now, and we've kind of just gone closer and closer. The bond of a mechanic and a rider is hard to find and actually have. He's there to just have fun with, and pretty easy to get along with him, and we're more or less the same as well, so sometimes people think we're brothers. The season so far has been really good. I guess it's hard to always have a perfect run, but my run in Cairns was pretty much that. Had all the top corners pinned as fast as I could and everything else through the rock garden. I didn't really try to save anything from the sprint. I just tried to go as fast as I could the whole way down, and lungs were burning and legs were burning towards the end, and I wouldn't change anything if I went back to do that run again. That's as good as I could have done it. Crazy racing league, going for the World Cup, it had a lot of different weather aspects to it. I knew that the race day was going to be a new day, and I just had to kind of keep focused and stay positive, and I had a really good run, not many mistakes, and pinned it as much as I could, and ended up getting third, so I was pretty stoked with that, as much as I was a little bit off the win. Still really good for me to throw down a good, decent run and get on the podium again, so I'm happy with the whole weekend at Leogang, and moving forward, it's a good time. Yeah, we got a bit of a break now after Leogang. We're actually made it to Morzine, so it's pretty hard to kind of stay away from home, and there's, you know, you got your friends and family back home, and it's easy to go back there, but it's definitely a lot better to stay away for myself and keep riding and getting stronger and faster and just more comfortable on the bike. It's not the greatest weather here, but it's pretty fun just doing some riding and filming and have some fun in the mud and just kind of hang out and keep training towards the World Cups and World Champs the end of the year. It's a hard one coming to Morzine this weekend. It's actually raining a lot. As much as it's really bad weather, it's kind of good to have some fun up on the track and ride some slippery, loose, rooty, rocky sections and get used to that mud. It's really good to ride such big mountains with such gnarly tracks and just get familiar with it and better on it before, you know, the World Cup's towards the end of the season where they might be wet. Just bend it, trying to roost you as hard as I could. That's what I get for trying to be bad bloke.
He just hit the deck in his bike tomahawk.
Pretty much the best thing I've seen all day.
Even this being my sixth year, I kind of still feel like one of the young guys. Like, I guess I've just come up through the ranks and started doing good the last 3 years. Yeah, I've definitely come into this season thinking that I can win it and pretty much just out here to win races. So it's definitely a little bit of pressure there, but I think the more that I just have fun and the more that I just enjoy what I'm doing for a job, the better I'm going to ride.